Tanzanians stand out in the crowd of fellow Africans whose countries have been affected by tribal hatred and division. Here, tribalism is almost non-existent. Since creation of the nation, founding fathers cultivated unity under the leadership of the first president, Julius Nyerere.
We will not eject anyone based on their tribe. If you do that, it is a great sin. It is also not proper to choose someone with no credentials just because he is from your tribe. This is nonsense.
13 years after his death, many people believe he single-handedly saved Tanzania from the claws of tribalism that seem to be haunting other parts of the continent today.
Through his spirit, he tried to bring about equality through the language of Kiswahili and through socialism.
I'm not saying that there is no tribalism in Tanzania. I mean, because it's not at a level that's threatening.
Perhaps because there are more than 120 different tribes, none has been able to dominate on a political, economic, or cultural level. Education policies have also had an effect. The promotion of boarding schools meant that children from different backgrounds were scattered all over the country, promoting togetherness, removing tribal identification and belonging. Ima and Janet Munguni, who come from different tribes and have been married for 10 years, could not agree more.
With intermarriages, it taught us to not to look at our differences in background as to where you come from, where I come from. Right now I can be married to, I'm married to her. But if I wasn't, I could be married to anybody from anywhere. That includes Europe, Asia, you know, anywhere. And nobody would care so much.
The majority of Tanzanians still practice tribal customs, but that has not been allowed to stand in the way of non-tribal thinking. Since independence, all four of the country's presidents have been from different tribes, displaying that the voting patterns in the country have less to do with tribalism and more to do with evicting corrupt politicians via a democratic process. Tulanana Bohela, BBC, Dar es Salaam.